Long seated alternating straddle press. So set yourself up in a seated position. Take your legs out as wide as you can here. We're sat 45 degrees with your toes pointing up towards the sky. Thighs want to be stiff. You've got kettlebells or dumbbells in your hands. If you're holding kettlebells, they'll wrap on the outside of your wrist. From there, you're going to press one arm up. As you bring one down, you're simultaneously going to take the other one up, repeating alternating sides for the prescribed number of repetitions or length of time. Keep your rib cage stacked on top of your pelvis. Make sure your hips don't deviate side to side as you perform this one. That's the long seated alternating straddle press.